There it is. Let's see what all we can do. Easy. It says any percent, you can do whatever you want, so... Sure. Yeah. I'm not for sure either. Let me see. How's the audio? Audio's not too bad. Okay. Alright. Looks like nobody picks guy. I almost want to pick guy just to have a guy on the board, you know what I mean? Damn, the WR was 14 days ago. 19 minutes. Holy shit, that's fast. I'll be happy to beat it in an hour. There we go. I usually don't, unless it's something I'm gonna grind and grind and grind, I usually don't change that on there. Haggard would be the only choice for you. I think I'll do guy. Just because there's no run of guy on there yet. I think I'll do that. Just cuz. He's the mayor and he looks the coolest. Really? He gotta jump back all the way over there? What's up with that? Oh, here we go, these guys just chilling out. Had to ruin it for the guy. Should be some health up here. Yep. Oh, nice. Yo, what up, Peanut? What up, Tanka, my dude? Holy shit, thank you so much for the resub 22 months in a row. Holy shit. Thank you, my dude. What is going on? How are you, sir? Bitch. Yo, what's up, Steven? How you doing, buddy? Giant got me. No. Thanks so much for the GLs, man. Doing some Final Fight? Yeah. We played, went through all four of the MKs, at the beginning of the stream. And now we're just kind of messing around. Oh, Tinka, by the way, if you could do me a huge favor. Message me in Discord what emulator you got Daytona to work on, and what your control settings were, if you don't mind, because I want to play it. God damn! Get out of here. I tried to play it on 149, but it wouldn't work. I have it, but it doesn't work at all. It's all. Really? Get out of here. Give me that beer. Give me that liquor. There we go. Oh, that's why you gotta use Nebula, don't ya? That's right, I remember now. Nebula number 2 or something shit. Bitch. Yeah, I remember. Yeah, he showed me the Daytona troll. That thing is hilarious. I was dying, dude. I was dying. Good shit. Really? Keep pressing devil you. Yep. We did have a lot of fun, as painful as it was playing the MKs again, it was fun. It was a good way to kill an hour. Thank you. Oh mercy, yeah, don't watch it. Don't watch, especially number one. Don't. Ow. Yeah, it was bad. Oh, there's the meat. Oh, and I can't get it. What the fuck? Yeah, it was bad. It was fun though. I mean, we beat it, so that's all that matters. Ow. Ow. Really? Really, fucker? Man, this game doesn't cheat at all. This game doesn't cheat at all, does it? I'm gonna run at you and there ain't a fucking thing you can do about it. Capcom mid, yeah, abso-frickin-lutely. Oh, let's beat it up. Yeah! I beat up a car! Oh shit, that's funny.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's some good stuff. Walk right through these trash cans, okay. He was crying, he was. They didn't tell me it was somebody's actual car. God damn, dude. Damn, homie! Calm the fuck down! Bust in the club, like, what's up? shit! You gonna pay for your bar tab, motherfucker. What's up, Bert? What's the name of the game? Final Fight. For the arcade. And this is the mechanic that I absolutely hate about these games. You gotta constantly look over your shoulder because they can hit you simultaneously from both sides. It's fucking ridiculous. Oh boy. Oh shit. You done pissed him off now. You done pissed Eddie off. Was that? Did he shoot me with his gun? Jesus Christ, he did! Get the fuck out of here with that bullshit! He fucking has a gun? What the fuck are you supposed to do? What the fuck are you supposed to do? Seriously! It's okay. We're alright. We're alright. God damn. This is bad. This is bad. Throw the knife. I was about ready to grab the knife. No lie. There we go. Oh, come on, really? Oh. Bar, 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 bar. Jackpot. You're laughing every time I'm kicking him in the face. I love it. Yo, what's up, Ray? How you doing, buddy? God damn it. I fucking hate this game. I don't know why I'm playing it. Because we can credit feed, that's why. You cannot do anything with that jump. When he jump butt slams your ass, man, you can't do a good thing. Look at that. Look at that. You can't move. That guy just stands back there and fucking hits me with a knife. He's like, nah, fuck off. Love it. Sending out the big boys. How you doing, Ray? Good to see you, buddy. Aw, classic elevator scene. Every beat 'em up has to have one. Six, five, six, five? Jesus. This is supposed to be on easy, folks. Holy shit, there's more. Oh, fucking A. Got to be kidding me. This is the shit you're supposed to see right before a big boss battle, you know, like the end of the game. And Rolento's in here too? Of course he is. And I'm dead. And I'm dead. Really, motherfucker? Seriously? Oh. God damn it. How does he not get hit by that? How does he not get hit by that? Seriously? How does he not get hit? How does he not fucking get hit when he's landing right where the fuck I am and I'm trying to hit him? Are you fucking kidding me right now? Hey, there he is. He's finally dead. Oh my god. Okay, break the glass. Sure. Okay. Whoopie-doo. He's bullshit in this one too. Absolutely. He is, man. Oh, it's a puppy doggy. I want to pet the doggy. I don't think we can pet the doggy. Nope, can't put the doggy. Wong who? Wahoo! Can you pet the dog on Twitter? I was thinking that too. You cannot pet the dog on Final Fight Arcade. Ow! They're all named the same. Well, that's Bill. Go. Nice. Does that say dope? Dope. I love it. Ooh, Pepsi. Nah, it's a Pabst Blue Ribbon. We kidding. Apple. There's my food. Oh shit, here we go. It really would be this guy's final fight because I don't think his ass could take on five people at one time. Jesus Christ, make that six. And barrels rolling everywhere. This motherfucker just hangs back. He fucking hangs back and throws knives at you. Like, that's fucking fair. Get the hell out of here, you knife throwing son of bitches. Excuse me, sir, we need another quarter. Excuse me, sir, we need another quarter. Don't you want to see how the game ends, sir? Can you not, like, be a dick right now? How about that? How about you not be a dick for once? There we go. They've got sexy written on the doors. This ruby ring will help me along my quest. The damn thing ain't gonna do jack shit. Ooh, a dime! Ooh, a pineapple! I was hoping to make a piña colada. Ooh, another doggy. More of them. More of them. Ow. Jesus Christ, dude. He just stands there and fucking shanks my ass. Jesus Christ. Mercy me, folks. Mercy me. Ooh, it's pizza. Holy shit, who's this guy? Abigail. Abigail, huh? You sure are, sweetheart. I don't know. I don't know. He's a big motherfucker, though. Holy shit, what the fuck is he gonna do? It's like he's about ready to transform. Damn, son. If this guy is this much of a pain in the ass, man, I'm not looking forward to seeing the final boss. My god, that final boss is gonna be insane. He just tosses me like a freaking ragdoll. Hey, we're almost done, folks. We might get that sub 1 hour. It's possible. It's still possible. Which South Park? The original one? God, I love it. Yeah. I know what you're talking about. I never beat it, though. I have gotten to the final boss. Ultra Mega 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 Man or whatever it is. But I've never beaten him. Another elevator. Oh no. He had a big ass transformer. Yep. Master Wong. Yeah, he had to beat him up and then destroy his charging stations or some shit, and I could never figure out how to do it. Me too. What a dick. These guys need to go to hell. Look at all of this chaos. Look at all this chaos, folks. All this chaos. You got him on the back? You might be right. It's been so long since I played that game. This little motherfucker. I swear to God, dude, these knife motherfuckers. I didn't really like the rally one though. I don't know. It just wasn't. When you grew up playing, you know, Mario Kart and the SNES, and then Mario Kart and the 64, the South Park one just wasn't that good. Interesting. I didn't think I'd be able to be hit by that. I mean, it was okay. I mean, for what it was, I guess you could say. It was cool. It was fun to play with friends. That's where I'll go with that. There we go. That's worded very well. It is a funny parody. Ain't nothing you can do. I tell you what, man, if this guy rescues his girl, he better be getting some tonight. All the hell he's going through, you know what I'm saying? Come on now. Holy shit. GG. He not gonna be Final Fight 2. That's right. I was gonna pick that character just to make that joke, but I picked the other character. I love how a guy just beat him up. Songs got you swinging your arms.
Oh, Cody. Thank you for doing nothing and letting guys save me.
There we go.